The thing you're after is around here. That's the target. Should be hackable.
This was working a second ago.
Alarm location.
Transfer complete.
Everybody going out of this case.
kind of shit is this?
This look like he could use some dressing up. That will get some attention. It's done.
You're done so far as the Imperial War Museum is concerned, but a little less Albion propaganda in Lambeth will go a long way.
Is it some sort of sick crack?
Suspect or suspects reported near your location.
Proceed. We'll engage if necessary.
Come on. Another bloody idiot. Monkey ass.
Be a good spot to get dead sex message out. That'll get the people talking.
Not just anyone could heroically vandalize a hospital, but you're not just anyone, are you? The people of Lambeth are sure to love this. Well done. Just about done letting you do their fighting for them. One woman is asking around how to contact us. Says she has an idea for rallying the borough. You should meet her.
Damn it! I'll put you in hospital.
I didn't do anything! What the fuck?
Hey, be careful!
Thank you.
on the suspect. Negative. No sign of suspect. Over.
Target has been located.
Getting arsehole and throwing bits of metal around has got to count as training somehow.
Thank you.
obviously see us.
Black, black.
Everything is cool.
We did a tour of Waterloo Station. It was fine.
Calm down, you know, okay? You're making a scene.
He told me this one story. Rush.
Relax, okay?
This bus tycoon was mucking about in her private train car. And some nutter smashed the glass ceiling and stabbed her to death. Right, all with that. There were details about the plot, and it was such a big story at the time.
All right, but if you have to pass out, do it on your own time. I'm here to offer advice, not judgment. Obviously, that's a lie. You're a drunken tit.
Critical condition. Please exit immediately. Danger. Vehicle in critical condition. Please exit immediately.
Hold it!
on security.
Hey, lockdown.
Interrupting the service is illegal.
What was that? Quickly, deal with this spider! Oh, hell!
Let's put a lock on that spider!
Christ! Balls!
Over there!
words, but we have never told the truth since our day of birth.
Cause we've been running round the streets and we're lying through our teeth.
Unsighted sweeping area.
Vehicle in critical condition.
Control,
please exit immediately.
time to pick up where your teammate left off. I'm sure they'll thank you once they stop eating through a tube.
Kid'll be fine. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger, right? Self-driving park still feels strange.
Nightmares tonight.
All units. I repeat, all units. We have reports of a hostile in your area. Over. Responding to the call. Over.
Patrols have eyes on the suspect, over. Return into HQ. Search terminated. Possible hostile at your location. Moving inbound to hostile. Pursuing the suspect. Control, I've lost the target. Control, we're returning to HQ. Over.
Thank you.
Ah, finally a nice patch of grass for my bees. Go on, have fun. But don't go too far.
You're in. Now find the thing. Comrade is now taking an Albion-mandated timeout. You're up.
Fucking hell, have I got to do everything? Right, here we go.
The thing you're after is around here.
Thank you.
target. Should be hackable. Transfer complete. Thank you.
you're clever, do you, buddy?
I'm here. Let's do this. I like how I did that, if I don't say so myself.
Now there's a statement. The whole borough of Southwark will see this and know someone is sticking it to Albion. I like the direction you took with this one.
Right, thanks.
We've hit all our targets in Southwark, and it's got some attention. Not just from Albion, either. I have a communication here, a hacker who'd really like to give Albion a boot in the trousers. Their words.
Cheers. Now that's an improvement.
Fucking hell, are these bastards going to follow me forever?
Until you lose them, yes.
They are, hopefully, is.
Approaching with caution, over.
What do you think was going to happen?
Negative. No vision of the suspect. Control, add suspect to the most wanted list. Over.
I'm so happy I could throw out my back.
You think you're hard?
I don't want any trouble.
You don't want trouble.
As far as we can tell, your brother's dealing with early onset dementia. The condition is in line with the kind of violent outburst he had at the British Library. Now we can keep him and monitor his progress.
Thank you, Doctor. May I have a moment?
Of course.
You listen to me. I don't care what it takes. No brother of mine is going to waste away in some hospital.
Early onset dementia. But if that's the case, when was I neural mapped?
What's this?
Yeah, of course. Yeah, sure.
You got beef with me, huh?
Some people just can't handle their troubles.
You think you're hard?
I don't want any trouble.
You don't want trouble? Oh,
nice
fuck
weapon.
That. You're in Clan Kelly Land now. You're gonna get nothing but trouble here now. Fuck off before I break your face.
My neighbor. Ah, that's sick. So cool. Hey, what's going on? What? Yeah, it's all good.
See something. Say
hey,
something.
Hey, you're thrilled.
You got beef with me, huh?
I don't want to get involved.
Kate, I don't want trouble.
You don't want trouble?
Oh, my God. It's really you.
I know. Yeah.
Look here, we have a celebrity sighting. Think they could give DedSec a signal boost.
They do have enough followers to build a commune, stockpile weapons, and star in a very bingeable docuseries. I hope this isn't a bad time, but we need your particular skill set for something.
Ari is ready to help.
Finally, I've been so vexed by their docile. I tell them off. Guess what the wankers do? They go
recipes I learn at home. Recipes I cook at home. Recipes that make salt cray a warm to everyone. Salt cray.
Possible suspect. The Caribbean.
Cryptocurrency.
Control. We're in pursuit. Over.
Ah.
Control, I've lost sight of the target. Over.
No visual of target. Ending pursuit. Over.
One of them dead sec types been giving Albion a pain, right? People in the borough have noticed. That's why I rang you. Figured you'd be interested in giving them one more good swift kick in the bollocks.
Go on.
Them Albion twats have turned one of the city's landmarks into a fucking propaganda machine, and it ain't sitting well with the natives. The eye, well, it's a symbol of London, isn't it? A symbol for the people. Public, accessible, in the heart of London. But Albion have stamped their mark on the bloody thing. The only thing we see when we look at it now is a symbol of our oppression. Shows it plain to the world too. Bloody drain on the people's morale.
We've disrupted the Albion propaganda machine before. We can do it again. Should be simple enough.
You have to knock out some electronic security first. And for that, you'll need a little summit from one of them barges on the river. Which means clearing the defences on the barge first, of course. But that's a doddle for the likes of you, right?
I'll make it happen.
Bode well.
Oh, yes, I get it. You said that.
Well, I hope nobody's hurt.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, this is exciting. The console on this barge is a control hub for prototype counter-terrorism drones. You can use one to destroy electronic security measures on the wheel. These are the only prototype CT drones I've seen, so have fun with these while they last. And I can't imagine Albion will just let you fuck about with their most expensive toys, so be ready for some kind of response.
Now that's a beautiful sight. Think I'm getting teary-eyed over here, seeing the wheel the way it should be. I won't be the only one either.
Seeing the wheel in Albion colors was like seeing someone burn a cross at the Vatican. We couldn't let it steer.
You just said a mouthful, and I doubt the borough would have woke up without you giving us the kick up the arse we needed. Thanks, Dedsec.
I see some bad times ahead for any Albion troops operating in Lambeth. The people here have had more than enough. Keep it up.
Interesting. This poor fella says hypnotist. Wonder if they're more therapeutic or sideshow.
A professional hypnotist. Looks like someone never updated their career goals from when they were a child. In 1853.
Don't strike me as the kind of person who waits for someone to come save them. You ready to fight for freedom?
All
right. Hold up. Are you Dedsec? You should be blowing the whistle on the Army's secret deaf robot program.
What?
Seriously? How the military is replacing its soldiers with hyper-realistic robots. These robots are everywhere. They're recording everything we do all the time.
Huh?
Look, I have the whole operation figured out. Aliases, recharging depots, where they store the footage. If you're not one of them, you'll go sabotage their operation. Take them down.
I'll make it happen.
What the hell?
That was a unique experience. Anything to that fairy Bagley?
Oh no, she's off her fucking lid for sure. Allegedly, her shadowy cabal is headquartered at a nearby Albion field office. Might be worth investigating regardless.
We should look into it. Let's see what's real and what's fabricated. What do you have, Buckley?
Some Albion guards posted here are selling pallets of high-tech weaponry to Clan Kelly at a healthy markup. I mean, sure, it's corrupt, but it hardly rises to the level of evil scheme.
Time to destroy a few things.
There are the weapons. Conspiracy so thoroughly it never existed in the first place. Shall we inform our friend?
Into everything on your list, but there is no conspiracy. Just the usual gang of profiteers and criminals.
Excuse me? Nah, you're wrong. The military is definitely training robots. Wait, I get it now. You fucked up and they covered their tracks. It's all right. At least I know you're not one of them. Most likely.
Want to put your skills to good use? DedSec is always up for new blood.
Fuck yeah. Sign me up.
I'm happy another person has woken up and wants to do the right thing.
Hell yes! I'm ready to get my hands dirty with you lot.
Fantastic.
Miss Honking!
Our first DedSec hack. How cute.
You. On my archie barge.
got a sudden urge to turn on all your mates.
Don't move. I'll get help.
Oh, shit.
Never police around when you need
them.
I'll enjoy this.
Jesus.
What injustice?
Ready to throw in the towel?
No. No.
What?
What a bloody knock.
Don't come round
here. What a git.
Wow.
Such a bell end.
Wow. Just wow.
You've got a sudden urge to turn on
Who
all your mates.
Fucking cunt.
I say again, all units, we have reports of a hostile in your area. Over.
Received. Moving in hostile's direction.
Auto drive now enabled. Auto drive now disabled. Auto drive now enabled. After the show, I'll be rolling mine. Don't care about the no smoking sign. They try to steal my vision. This ain't a culture, it's my religion. God knows I don't want to go prison. But if a man want to try me, trust me, listen. Me and my G's ain't scared of police.
No sign of the target. Over.
Everybody on the same mission, and we don't care about your ism and schisms. Cause it's shut down. That's not me, and it's shut down. Ring, ring, pussy, it's shut down.
That's it. I'm calling off the pursuit.
You wanna act like a G for the camera? You say you're Muslim, you say you're Rasta. Say you don't eat pork, don't eat pussy, liar. You're just an actor. Blood, you're not on your dean. And if Selassie, I...